Half ball. Grizzly tries to feed it through. Yamamoto takes it behind his own goal. Call to DeBrusque. He scores!
What a shot. Now you go home, it's nice to score a goal. Especially when it gives you a 2-0 lead. Just 8 seconds to go, I believe, on the power play. The second unit on the ice. Grizzlick has his pass intercepted, not once but twice. Smith puts a little pressure on Yamamoto. That leads to the turnover. Nice pass from Taylor Hall. And DeBrusque able to handle it on his backhand. Down by the heel in order to make sure that puck gets flat in a hurry. If you try to take it off the curved part of the blade, sometimes it won't lay flat on you. So he's able to take it off the heel of the blade, get it as flat as you can, as quickly as you can, and he roofs it with a quick release right under the bar.
You saw a brief